Hello friends, welcome to our VAT series. In this video, we will be talking about the cash flow planning and the bad debts. First, let's talk about the cash flow planning. Now, VAT has to be paid to the FTA on all sales, whether monies have been collected from the customers or not. Now, you understand, this will have an impact on the cash flows, and it is very important to do VAT planning to minimize the cash flow impact on the businesses. The first and foremost, we must ensure to order bigger ticket inputs towards the end of the reporting period. This is because the input tax will be able to claim quickly. If possible, try not to issue big ticket outputs towards the end of the reporting period, because that would mean that you've not been able to collect the monies from the customers, but you still have to pay the output tax. Finally, revisit the credit terms with the customers and suppliers to ensure that you don't get impacted by VAT on this. This is an important note. Review the cash flow analysis to determine the liquidity, as failure to pay VAT on timely basis will have serious financial consequences. Now let's talk about bad debts. What happens if you paid VAT on an invoice and you're not able to recover the monies against that invoice? With our experience with other jurisdictions, you should be able to recover that VAT back. However, there would be some cooling down period. In some jurisdictions, this cooling down period is 6 months, which means that after you issued the invoice and within 6 months you've not been able to recover that money from the customer, then you can ask for that refund from FTA. You will also have to tell the customer that you are recovering this VAT from FTA so that he does not account for it in his books.